the more that I talk to people, and I was not of this mind, the more I sense that there's a real chance that he could have some time knocked off here.
Based on what, Schefter, are you hearing that specifically? What Mike and I were just going through the possibilities. Is it based on Josh Brown only getting one game even after the 6-game policy had been put in?
No, it's the facts of the case. And again, they're coming in, and there is sworn testimony in this case, and I'm sure some of the sworn testimony over time will emerge, and everybody will get to see what has and has not been said here the last 24, 48 hours and during the course of this appeal hearing. But again, I've not been allowed there, nor have a lot of people been allowed there. We don't even know where it is in New York City. They're keeping that at an undisclosed location, so they want to keep this as much under wraps as possible. But I'm just telling you, the sense that I get is from what's being said there, that there's a chance here that there could be some time knocked off, and we'll see whether or not that's true. I might be completely off base. The people I'm